Blues Clues Rowdy Riders Moped Gang has been around since the 17th century, and its ties into the liberation of America. The founders are unclear, but they were clearly badass. Some say it could have been George Washington, and although unconfirmed, others believe it might have been Sam Adams himself. With the Moped Gang being around for so long, we currently have 600,000 registered members. There are chambers in every U.S. state, and many countries around the world. Our spirit animal is the eagle. Eagle, and we love a good explosion. Our weapon of choice is the Nerf Vulcan Blaster, sure to get the job done. Our clubhouse was carefully constructed with blankets from our mother's house.
This is the initiation for the Blues Clues Rough Riders Moped Gang, and here we have Nate Chamberlain, and we're going to see if he can eat 456 Pirate's Booty.
I don't know.
One, two, three, 444, 445, 446, 447.
You're in the game. Woo! Let's go!
Rowdy Rider apparel sets us away from the bad guys. We like to wear jorts, have lots of flow with a snapback, wear Life is Good t-shirts, most importantly, wool socks. Completes the outfit.
We see people getting arrested in the game every day. But, you know, we gotta make money somehow, and pushing soda's the best way to do it. Our school, we got a strict no carbonated beverage rule, but we're not about that. We gotta make money somehow, and this is how we do it. If people need soda, they know where to get it. We're the hardest, we're the meanest, and this is where people come. Every once in a while, you know, a rival de gang comes up thinking they're nice, thinking they're cute, and you know, we squish them before they get too big. Never a problem, we got a couple of crooked cops on our side. They cover up our footsteps. It's a mutual relationship.
Boys.
Oh man.
Didn't do it.
I'm going to some place where I've never been before. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. I'm going where the water tastes like wine. We can jump in the water, stay drunk all the time.
Tell your friends and say hi to my Uncle Vito.
Here at the garage down at the Blues Clues Rider Moped Gang, we gotta make sure our mopeds are, you know, top quality, top notch. That's why we hire the best mechanics in the game, and you're looking at one of them. So, I'm gonna show you how it's done. We go switch out this here exhaust.
Alright, so I'll tell you what to do. Take this bad boy, latch it on there, twist it around a handful of times. Alright. So, maybe we're not the best mechanics in the game, but never lost a race, never won one either. So, I'm an optimist. I count that as an undefeated record.
Go. So, have you ever heard of the Blue's Clues Rough Riders?
Oh yeah, these guys are tough. I hear they put Tony Soprano for a run for his money, him and his crew.
I've been a member for a handful of years now. It dates back to my sixth grade when I was first inducted. You know, the gang's, it's a tight-knit group. I've been to my fair share of drive-in outings with the boys, you know, got some milkshakes on rollerblades. I was even there for a couple of brothers getting shot, you know. It's not something you joke about. It's deep. Oh, yeah, I mean, if you're in the gang, it's kind of assumed that you have long hair. You know, the lettuce is, it's almost a sign of authority.
Our lifestyle is what other gangs aspire to be, but this stuff isn't taught, given, or passed down. It's earned from the day we were born. We believe that the beach, the money, and the money should be the way of life. If you see a fellow mopeder at the beach, because there's a lot of them, just know he's probably one of us. We have like 900,000 members. We have so much cashola, we often have to bury it, and if we're short on firewood, we burn it. You may think this is a stupid idea, but it helps improve the worth of our currency. Pretty soon, at this rate, milk's gonna be 25 cents again. You're